The federal judge overseeing former President Trump's prosecution on charges of seeking to overturn the 2020 election cautioned that there are limits on what he can say publicly about the investigation. Trump had requested to speak broadly about evidence and witnesses. Judge Tanya Chutkan said that making witness interviews public would risk intimidating them. She said political considerations would not guide her decisions.